Cooking Session.
Crafting Session.
Welcome to today's Craft Session. Your imagination is a wonderful gift. Today, watch as we craft a pretend phone from pieces of paper, starting by cutting the paper to a phone-like size. Then, using our imagination, we create what a phone might look like with apps to use. It's coming along nicely. We've been practicing on our drawing. I hope you're beginning to use your imagination to create some fun crafting for you to work on. Have you been working on your drawing skills? Practice often. You'll become amazing at it. Now that we have drawn and crafted our own phone for pretend use, let's take a look at how we'll use our imagination to use the phone. Let's try the call button.
Hi, friend. I'm playing with my new puppy. About a week ago, it was my birthday puppy. It's a girl dog. She's a Maltese poodle. Thank you, friend. Okay, I'll invite you over soon. Bye-bye.
Isn't it wonderful to share our imagination with our friends? What friends would you share with? Always with your parents' permission first. Let's see how others have used their imaginations for crafting or creating on YouTube. So let's tap on the YouTube app button. Haha, those kids had fun popping a water balloon. Again, always with your parents' permission first, before opening any apps. We are going to open the TikTok app to watch the video we made with our cousins when we did a fun dance session. Haha, that was a fun dance session. Not everyone is up for dancing, but those two sure had fun dancing together. Okay, awesome. Let's keep the imagination going, friends. Let's send a text to a friend that we miss, see what they are up to. Hi. Hi, Nova. Can you come over? Yes. Okay, bye. Well, that was a quick message. I bet they are looking forward to seeing each other again. Alrighty, on to the next app. Make sure you have your parents' permission. We're going to see what one of our friends has posted on Instagram today. She really creates some wonderful stuff. Oh, how beautiful. Looks like she made a lovely painting. Gotta love that creative imagination. One of the fun things to do on a phone, especially when parents want to eat in peace, is play a video game. Let's try a video game app this time. Haha! Well, you can't win every game, but it can sure be fun to try. Now it's your turn. Use your imagination. What might your apps look like? Thanks for joining us today for a wonderful imaginative crafting session. Goodbye, everyone.
Crafting Session.